Hi there, you probably got your first scanner now, and you're hoping to be able to do some scanning and get everything digital like everybody promises yes. So today I'm going to try and help you with how to get those records into your scanner, into your system faster. This is a scanner here that's about 135 pages a minute. You want the scanner to run, I say, as quickly as this one is doing. As you can see, it's scanning several pages at once, but all these are not one- or two-page documents. So there's no sense in getting a high-dollar scanner like this if you're only going to put one or two pages in at a time. What you want to do is have a stack of paper in there, anywhere from 400 to 500 pages, and scan those at once. But how do you separate the documents? What we use today in the technology is a lot of barcodes. Barcodes help separate these documents that the software sees where this is separated. How do we get these ready, though, to go into the scanner? Probably the precursor to this. This whole video is going to be about how do you get them ready to go into this, because this is the hardest part, is getting them ready to go through the scanner quickly like this. Without this kind of preparation, these documents will not scan like this. So the whole point is why spend this kind of money on a scanner only to have it be sitting idle? So let me take